Another single day record for new COVID-19 cases as we continue to see the impact of post-holiday gatherings. Today, more than 11,580 tests have come back positive since Friday, driving the percent positive up to 17.3%. Data also shows 97 people have died from complications from COVID-19. The number of patients being treated in the hospital dropped by 67 to 3,871.